Welcome back to Most of Mario Galaxy 2. Now, I've completed Make Mario Star literally, so yeah. So, Yoshi, let's get back down safely and we do some. I ditched you! Ha, I'm kidding. Okay, so enough fooling around, let's go. Okay, come on, get on an adventure! Aww, can't go there. Whatever. Okay, now let's go. Now, I want to show you the very, very, very first galaxy of Super Mario, sorry, it's Super Mario Galaxy 2. And also, they're also going to put Sonic the Hedgehog in Super Mario Galaxy 2, but we don't know yet, and they say they actually are, but who knows, okay? So let's start. Pee-wee Piranha's Temper Tantrum. So, it's like it, but the thing is, you have to hit his bum. Yeah, it's familiar, but now it looks like a soccer ball, a curved one. Okay, you can see this on your own TV, we don't need this. I could explain. Okay, let's start a new adventure. No, not really. I already beat the whole game. Don't run away from me. I want to be your friend. Okay, bye-bye. Ooh, you beat two star bits. Okay. So, actually, you could actually do this. Okay, wait. And you'll have to do that, so it actually makes it easier. Yeah, whoever has Super Mario Galaxy 1 knows how to do this. Okay, so let's do it. Bye-bye. You know what's kind of weird is that these things, I think most people don't really know these enemies because they're like out there. So yeah. Okay, come on, let's go. Follow me, yes we know. Woohoo! Ah, hey, excuse me. Yeah, we know. Okay, let me just get this bunch of star bits. Oh yeah, and if you didn't know, just a second. Now you see that right there, right on the side of the video. Well, if you spin on this, guess what? You're here. And, Invisibility Star! Come here. And then after you kill all your enemies, yeah, you just have to wait for the song to go by. Okay, wait, coin, yeah. And it becomes rusted, yeah. Surprise! No, not really, okay. Okay, let's go, come on! Yay, I'm not missing my ride. Follow me! Yay, okay! Okay, let's fly, yeah, let's go, hurry up! Hurry up, young woman! I'm kidding. Gravity change! Here, it may be a little bit hard once you start, but really, it actually isn't that hard. I don't want to get run over. I'm kidding. Okay, so we already got this. Ooh, yay, one up. Can't forget about that. Okay, so let's go. Okay, Luigi's being good. Okay, no, don't get in the black hole. No, yep, good. No, yes. Luigi's too young to die. No. Yes. No. And I'm dead. Okay. Sorry about that.